Hi all. In this class, we will be discussing about sample registration system data, May 2020. And when we see the recent trend-based question on demography, we have seen that the question is based on the SRS bulletin data of various years. And this is the recent SRS bulletin data, that is SRS data May 2020 based on the reference year 2018. And in this data, they have just revised the values, so data based on the crude birth rate, death rates, natural growth of population and the infant mortality rates. So we will see in detail about this video. Okay, so crude birth rate we will see, death rate we will see, infant mortality we will see, and the natural growth rate, all these things we will see through with this video. Okay, so first we have crude birth rate. When we take the national average of the crude birth rate as per SRS bulletin May 2020, the national average is 20, and the rural it is 21.6 and urban it is 16.7. okay, so this data is different from the Niti Aayog data, so this is the recent data based on the SRS bulletin. Okay, so see whether the question is based on the Niti Aayog data or the National Family Health Survey data or the SRS bulletin data and answer accordingly. Okay, so now we have the top 5 and bottom 5 of crude birth rate with respect to the SRS bulletin. And the crude birth rate, we have Bihar tops the list with 26.2, then UP, then Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan and Dadra Nagar Haveli Union Territory is coming in the 5th position when we take the crude birth rate. When we come to the bottom 5, we have Andamans and Nicobar Island with 11.2 in the crude birth rate, then Goa with 12.4, then Nagaland, then the Tripura and the Chandigarh. These are the bottom 5. So the crude birth rate, the top 5, the first position we have the Bihar. Bihar, we are having the larger number of live births for the total population, and in the Andaman Nicobar Island we have the least number of live births to the total population. Okay, so that is the top 5 and the bottom 5 of crude birth rate, and national average is 20. Okay, national average of crude birth rate as SRS bulletin of May 2020 is 20. Bihar tops the list and Andaman Nicobar Island is the bottom of the, is the bottom state or the bottom union territory. So in the state weight is Goa, union territory wise it's Andaman Nicobar Island, and state wise the Dadra Nagar Haveli is topping the list, and the union territory wise Dadra Nagar Haveli is tops the list when it comes to the crude birth rate, and the union territory wise Andaman Nicobar Island is the state which is in the is the union territory in the bottom list, and state weights Bihar tops the list and Goa in the bottom 5. So that is it. Have a comparison when we learn this. Okay, state wise and union territory is advisable to know it separately also. So this is the general list. So now we have crude death rate. So birth rate is just 20 national average, and the death rate is 6.2, where rural it is 6.7 and urban it is 5.1, and the national average is 6.2. Now let's see the top 5 and bottom 5 states. So when it comes to the crude death rate, we have Chhattisgarh tops the list, then Odisha, then comes the Kerala, Himachal Pradesh and Puducherry with the same rate, then Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh with the same rate, and the Punjab and UP with the same rate. So these are the states top 5 when it comes to the crude death rate, and the bottom 5 we have Delhi, Nagaland, Dadra Nagar Haveli and Mizoram, Dadra Nagar Haveli, Mizoram, and last we have Chandigarh. So this is the top 5 list when it comes to the crude death rate. Chhattisgarh tops the list, and the bottom 5, Delhi is the union territory which is having the least crude number when it comes to the crude death rate. State weights Nagaland is having the least crude death rate. So here, and when it comes to the top 5, Chhattisgarh is having the top crude death rate, and union territory wise the Pondicherry is having the top crude death rate. Okay, so that is it. This is the top 5 and the bottom 5 list. So advisable to by heart the top 5 and bottom 5 as per the recent data, because we can expect a question based on the recent SRS bulletin in the upcoming examination. And now we have the infant mortality rate. National average is 32 and rural we have 36 and urban we have 23. Okay, and in the infant mortality rate, top 5 and bottom 5 list we are having here. It's Madhya Pradesh tops the list when it comes to the infant mortality rate. The large number of infants are dying before completing the age of 1 when it comes to the Madhya Pradesh. Then UP, then as I mentioned, Chhattisgarh with same value 41, then Odisha with 40, and Rajasthan and Arunachal Pradesh same value 37. So these are the worst performing states when it comes to the infant mortality rate, because more number of deaths from these states when it comes to the infant mortality rate. So, and when it comes to the bottom 5, the state with least number of infant mortality rate is Nagaland with 4 deaths, and then come Mizoram, then Kerala, Goa and Sikkim with 7, then Andaman and Nicobar Island with 9, and Manipur and Pondicherry with the 11. So these are the top 5 and bottom 5 list when it comes to the infant mortality rate. And these 5, even though this is a top 5, the worst performing states, because there are more number of deaths, and the bottom 5 is the best performing state because there are lesser number of deaths. Okay, so when you are learning these things, I advise you to compare the data and learn the National Family Health Service data, the Niti Aayog's data, as well as the SRS bulletin data. Compare it and learn for the better understanding and for the easy analysis. Okay, so that is it. So infant mortality rate national average is 32. So these national averages also varies when it when from one data to the other. The major reason may be the reference year itself. So advising you to compare this data and learn. And next we have natural growth rate. So here natural growth rate, we have national average 13.8, and here rural we are having 14.9, and urban 11.6. okay, so here the natural growth rate, you know, the natural growth rate of the population is basically depend upon the crude birth rate, death rate and the migration aspects, and based on that we have the national average 13.8. and let's see the top 5 and bottom 5 when it comes to the national growth rate. We have Bihar tops the list, then the Dadra Nagar Haveli with 19.1 next to it, then UP, then Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. In the bottom 5 we have Andaman and Nicobar Island 5.9, Goa 6.4, Puducherry 6.8, Kerala 7.1 and Tripura 7.5. So bottom 5, it's like Andaman and Nicobar Island is having the least natural growth rate, whereas Bihar is having the most natural growth rate. So and so here also we have the top and bottom 5. Okay, so national average when it comes to the national growth rate is 13.8. Okay, so that is about info. So as per the recent SRS bulletin, these are the rates which has discussed. SRS bulletin 2020, they discuss the birth rate, crude birth rate, crude death rate, infant mortality rate and the natural growth rate with reference year 2018. Okay, thank you.